make of the risk of stagflation out there, and we're going to advise investors to put their money in that they're at real risk.
Yeah, it's a great question. So I alluded to the barbell strategy earlier. I think you have to be somewhat defensive here. I really like healthcare. I mean, healthcare has dramatically underperformed. It's down about 10%. The SLV is down about 10%. I do think if we kind of look at the reopening 2.0, preventative care, elective surgeries will come back. So I think that's a part of the market that you should look at. Yeah, and I also believe that financials could play a role as well. But, obviously, we've talked about the term flattening to a certain extent. But I believe that if we look to the second half of the year, we have more clarity on Fed policy and where we're going. I do think we could see some more steepening of the curve, and that's another area I would be in.
We definitely want to correct you. We actually use the steepening of the curve. Guys, please stay with us. Let's get back to Dan Latassi. For the latest on what's going to be here. Hi, Dan.
Hi, Dan.
Simultaneously, and that's where